Kind of a dog day of summer. We're not going to mention dogs right now, okay, Dr. Dude? You know, for most families, their pets are really, truly members of their family. When they get older, they can require some special attention that can take time and expertise, and that's where Chris Payden comes in, and she's here to tell us more now about how Joy Cares personalized pet care is helping families continue to care for their furry animals and their members of their family. Thank you for being with us today.
Thank you for having me.
First of all, we have to address this gorgeous, adorable, sweet kitty cat.
The star of the show.
The star of the show, Dr. Dude.
This is Dr. Dude. He's a 13-year-old male kitty, and he was diagnosed with FIV, which is like AIDS in people.
Feline AIDS,
and he's managed beautifully and is doing beautifully. He now has another little complication of liver disease on top of his FIV.
Is that because of the FIV or
It
not?
Could be, it could not be. It's could be related, but certainly he's immunocompromised.
So we had rescued a kitty years and years ago when my children were young, and it was FIV positive. So, and they said, this is a bigger responsibility. It might come with some... but you cannot contract AIDS through feline AIDS. And so we kept our little Lily was our member of our family. And there were some other complications, too, just because of the abuse that she sustained, which is why she got that. But you can manage things like that.
And
but then sometimes the diagnoses are almost too tough for just normal people to do.
Right, and that's where our specialized care steps in. So there's two divisions of the company, Joy Cares. One is regular in-home pet sitting, and the other one are our medical patients, and that's our special needs division.
You know, there are so many times that we have a diagnosis. I know my brother had a cat. He was touring the country with a music group. He was based out of LA. His cat then was diagnosed with diabetes, which required insulin a couple times a day. My mom took his cat then, and she was able to do it. But for some time, some people, when they get that diagnosis of cancer, the commitment, the medical commitment, it's overwhelming, and they don't have the time to do it. I know with my brother, he wasn't home enough to be able to do that. My mom did, but it became her life. She couldn't travel.
Yeah.
She couldn't leave. But then you guys can help.
We can
assist
step in
those situations.
Right, because that's exactly what happens. You get that diagnosis, and then your whole life changes.
Yes.
And sometimes you don't trust family members. You don't have friends that you want to take on that responsibility. The other thing that we like to say is we're a liaison between you and your veterinarian. So that with a diabetic cat, we had a family that wasn't able to travel for 5 years.
No kidding.
And then they found us. And so now they're able to travel.
You give them a life,
a little
bit of a break.
We give them their life back, yes. And it enhances the pet's care because we're also working with their veterinarian. So many times the vets don't realize what's happening in home.
Sure.
And so when we're able to actually be in somebody's house to see all the complications that go along with it, people are working, people are by themselves, people have multiple pets, and it can be overwhelming. So that's where we can step in and say we can set up a treatment plan, a care plan, and make your life, change your life.
And see how nice, because so many times with it's then caring for, it's just like a devastation in a family. And then some people will choose, well, maybe we'll put them down, but you're saying we can help assist you through this, because it's big stuff administering chemo and insulin, all these kind of are intimidating for people who are not in the medical community.
Most of the time, pet parents are scared because they don't know. They don't know that this is out there for them. And so that sometimes they'll make decisions that maybe shouldn't have been made so soon. Yeah. And really in every case and every pet that we've ever taken care of, sometimes they have a couple weeks, sometimes they have months, sometimes they have years with us.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah.
That's so nice that you guys do that. So people in our area, if they're interested to get in touch with you,
absolutely.
You'll travel, you'll go to these folks.
We go to four counties. We go to Cuyahoga, Lorain, Medina, and Summit counties.
Well, we've got all the information on our website, fox8.com. You have aromatherapy stuff here, too.
These are essential oils, and I'll quickly put on Dr. Dude's oil.
Dr. Dude.
He gets this every day.
Okay.
And this is basically to help him with his immune system, and now that he has liver disease, it will also manage that. So oils are easy to use. He gets about 5 drops.
Yeah.
You don't have to rub it in. That's how simple
it is. Can I hold him?
Yes,
absolutely. He's just so sweet. My kitty cats, I know, would not have wanted to just sit here. Hello, handsome. This is Dr. Dude, and he is adorable.
He is adorable.
He's 13?
He's 13.
Hi, dude. Hi,
Dr. Dude. He's about the best cat in the world.
Thank you, and thank you for providing this great service.
Oh, my pleasure.
His mom, Joy, is here, too.
Yep.
Yes. Thank you again. For more information on all of this wonderful, wonderful pet care service, please go to fox8.com. If you know someone who might need this, too, please share this information with them.